Same question. How am I doing? Where do you see me? Am I being someone that you see?
Let us look into it in a different angle, from a different angle, not from this standard way that we have looked right now. Because I feel that that life is totally new in every moment and every interaction. You know? So let's have a very fresh look, from a very fresh attitude also. Like, what is the need to ask, first of all? You know? What is the need to ask a question like this? And who has this need? No?
I like this unmanipulated space. So. There is no need actually.
There is no need actually. I mean, there is no need to move. Although the doubt may be there inside. But doubt when not attended is as good as not having a doubt. You know? And we are not somehow able to understand this difference for quite some time. That or maybe I should tell you from a different angle that try to listen very carefully, because this is your story, you know? That when you are being free slowly from the grip of mind or state of ego, it just does not happen suddenly mostly. It kind of takes time, like it's almost like fading away of your old identity and the rising of your true identity, in a way you can say like that. So it's kind of a gradual process. And if you try to take reading in between, it will be very confusing. It will be very confusing. Because who will take the reading? You know? Of course, the one who wants to take the reading will take the reading. But it has been the knowledge or the clear understanding of those who have settled, who have gone beyond this state of transition, that such a thing is not necessary. Like reading is not necessary. Only continue doing the right thing. So basically, for you the message will be that continue doing your own satsang within yourself in the form of seeing, observing within yourself, or also coming to a satsang like this until there is any, and until you have any feeling, like you know clearly that is it needed or not. When not needed, you will not come anyway. You know? This is the first thing I want to tell you. Second is that as you are becoming free from the ego, who is becoming free from the ego? You know, this is also very valuable thing. I feel you can kind of, you can feel it, like it can resonate in you. Like, who is becoming free from ego? It's a very innocent question, you know, it's not spiritual at all. And you may say, I am becoming free from ego. Then the same rule applies to this also, this one also, that who I am, who is becoming free from ego. And when you look in this direction, as the light comes in, the sense of I dissolves or dilutes, you know, like becomes more transparent. And it has less objection or less voice. And you keep doing like this. You come to an identity where it says, I am, without any words, without any feeling, without any thoughts, and it has no voice at all. Pure silence, existence and silence. This is your true state, like a child, innocent, peaceful, and alive also, and awake also, aware also now. A child which is aware also, but a child only, like very peaceful. Very peaceful means no conflict with anything that is happening around life. including inside yourself also, including any sense of discomfort or struggle. Even if there is a sense of struggle inside, also no struggle with that. So a deeper reality of yourself has become free from the mind, so it doesn't pay much attention to any struggle of the mind also now. Even. This is what is staying as yourself. True knowledge happens here. True knowledge happens here. Everything becomes clear what is what. Everything. But this much everybody has to do. So what we are doing mostly is, I also was doing like this, by the way, so I cannot really have so much complain about these things from any one of you. Probably that is the source of my patience also. That we are waking up slowly, slowly, and at the same time we are correcting our understanding also, knowledge of life and of spirituality and everything. So we keep correcting that and we keep knowing little bit. It is a very, very slow process, like it's going to really take a long time. Even with a teacher, it's still going to take a long time. Rather, have courage to drop out of your mind completely while continue living your life on autopilot, your practical life. So you don't lose your mind, but you drop out of mind into this space where you have existence but no knowledge. You have capacity of seeing and you are naturally seeing but not understanding anything at all. Not even the slightest sense of knowledge, like we say that you are knowing naturally. No, not even this, you know. Pure existence and pure seeing. Natural seeing, you are naturally seeing. You cannot not see. Even if you try, you cannot turn off the seeing. Like the seeing is kind of like a light which is kind of moving inside you, like this. And if we can come here like this, which is the fastest way of waking up, then from here, from the settlement of yourself, from your true position, you can know everything as it actually is. Now you are allowed and you are actually, you flow again into the mind, and which creates sense of confusion because you have lost, you have left something in the mind also. And when you go to the mind, it gets activated and you feel like, oh, I have become the person again. Not quite the same actually, now it's very different. Because very soon you will also find yourself slipping out of it without any effort into yourself. By the grace of life, satsang, of your own sadhana like this, or without anything also. And again you will flow in the mind and you will feel like this, confusion. And slowly, slowly it will kind of synchronize itself. But all this while, if you only keep focus on one thing, that who I am, only this much, nothing else. Or on another thing, like these are the two angles I feel possible. One is just keeping check on who I am, or a simple observation what's going on right now, which is exactly same basically, which is exactly same, which basically means bringing in the light. Without any motivation or without any attitude towards anything that you see inside. So neutral seeing is what we are talking about. Whether you ask who I am right now, or whether you simply say, so you say that let me see what's going on right now. Because at this level, such a question is same basically. From outer level, they are different because they are kind of two paths, self-inquiry and seeing. Here it is exactly same. It means same. Because it's a much deeper level now.